Panoptico keeps an eye on things for you. This product never takes a nap or gets lazy. And artificial intelligence behind the product is profound. It's able to identify what is unusual and potentially a threat. Our product has basically three distinct and unique features. 1. Face or medical mask detection. As we all know, the government of India has made the wearing of face masks mandatory when people leave their homes. However, most of us ignore these rules or seem to forget due to certain reasons. To overcome such issues, our solution has come with a feature to notify or alert people who are not wearing face masks. This feature can work at a low lighting environment or even when the camera resolution is very low. The system is also capable of recognizing multiple faces at a time. Face mask alerts can be deployed at the entrance, near the security cabins, so that it could ease the job of security personnel or concerned staff. 2. Coughing or sneezing. Illness detection. Our most advanced algorithm analyzes a person's gesture and identifies whether he or she is unwell. This is done by following human reflexes to track a person. The combination of all the algorithms will intimate the person's health condition with an accuracy of more than 95%. And we are happy to inform you that we have got an astonishing test score of more than 96%. The detection works on a combined algorithm depending on how frequent the person coughs or sneezes. We use highly sophisticated one-shot learning and identify the same person in other cameras as well. If the abnormality persists, the concerned persons will be alerted through various notification processes. We can stop an uninfected person from getting in contact with the infected person by alerting the person in advance. This is done by combining social distancing and illness detection feature. The system also alerts to wear face mask in such scenarios. 3. Social distancing monitoring. In order to monitor social distancing strictly, we have embedded a tracker-based algorithm which measures the distance between people. This feature can work in any height or angle of the camera from where the people are visible. This feature can also be installed in the drones. This real-time analytics system connects to existing digital video streams from CCTV cameras and recording systems, be they optical, infrared or thermal cameras, via a drop-in hub or direct video streaming to cloud. This has applications not only in the security industry but also in health and safety. A product by SimTots, a unit of Samana Business Group.